The idea that Antonio Conte might leave Chelsea is nothing new. The idea the Italian gaffer may end up in Barcelona is a new concept. He would certainly provide the Catalan giants with a much different manager than they currently enjoy with Ernesto Valverde. Before you get too wound up about these reports, they do come from Don Balon via the Daily Star. We aren't talking about a bastion of solid journalism here. Even so, it represents an interesting idea for both clubs. Conte could serve as a good short-term solution for Barcelona. The higher-ups with the La Liga giants dislike Valverde because they don't believe he gets the most from the massive talent in place at the club. Even though Valverde is winning La Liga by a wide margin and recently secured a Copa del Rey crown, his current campaign is largely perceived as a failure. Conte excels at getting the maximum return out of his teams for a short period of time. When he first arrived at Chelsea, he took over Jose Mourinho's mess and turned them into Premier League champions. His dictator-like managerial style weighs on players after a while, but it generally produces silverware before it becomes too onerous for the squad. Anyone who takes over at Barcelona knows they probably only have a couple of FS to serve as the club's manager. The massive personalities in place and competitive pressures at the club make a long-term run in charge highly unlikely. As a result, they can safely consider managerial changes who can produce short-term results as opposed to instituting a long-term system. For Conte, this represents the best possible summer scenario. He's clearly through with Chelsea and at odds with Roman Abramovich. If he's going to leave Stamford Bridge, Barcelona represents one of the best landing spots in Europe. Keep your eye on this rumor as one that's going to gain momentum as we near the end of the